This is the way to Kinkaku-ji temple. So I came on the bus here, and it was very nice. Aircon. Oh, look at the map. Let's have a look at the. It's all in Japanese, but it's pretty. So aircon. When I needed to transfer the bus, they actually just directed us. Easily got the day ticket, so no problems. Yay, for once. I did have a bit of a problem finding the bus stop, and the bus was a bit late. But otherwise, went quite well. This is the entrance. So, this is the first area. Is that supposed to be very big? We'll see. Oh! They got to ring the bell. Cool. There is a line. So this is the Kinkaku-ji's golden pavilion, and it's actually a replica kind of, because a deranged monk burned it down about 60 years ago, which is a fun thing. So there's actually even a movie about it. This is the temple up close. Quite a popular photography spot. And this is when you come out of the temple area. There's a actual worship place. And you can get green tea there. And incense there. So that was Kinkaku-ji. And it was nice. Not too large. I think I overestimated the time for it. But that's a good thing because I'm behind schedule. I'll post my schedule into my blog once I write that part.